Thank you for your interest in game-based learning experiences by Triseum. This video will teach you how to open, log into, and play Variant. After you have downloaded the game, open the game folder. Double-click the Variant application to run the game. You will be presented with a configuration window. We recommend using the default screen resolution that appears in this field. Here, the default is 1920 by 1080. But it may be different on your computer. Here you can choose between windowed or full screen display modes for playing the game. We recommend playing in full screen mode, so leave this box unchecked. This field allows you to change the graphics quality. Higher quality graphics may make the game run slowly on your computer. If the game is running slowly, try selecting best performance when first launching the game. If you are playing the game with multiple monitors, this field allows you to select which monitor the game will appear on. Press play when you are satisfied with these settings. When the game opens, log in using your Triseum account information and click Submit. This is the same email and password that you used to log in to portal.triseum.com and download the game. Select your classroom from the drop-down menu. This is the same classroom name that appears in portal.triseum.com. Then click Submit. This is the main menu of Variant. In the settings menu, you can adjust your sound settings and view the controls. In the classroom menu, you can view and change your classroom. In the about menu, you can view the game credits and open the end user license agreement. You can also quit the game by clicking exit in this menu. To play the game, click the play game option in the menu. Each of these tiles represents a save slot. Variant automatically saves your progress as you play, and any saved games will appear here. Each filled save slot displays the date and time of the last time your progress was saved. An empty save slot will display a plus symbol. To load a previously saved game, click the saved game slot to select it, then click again to confirm your selection. Click continue to play the game. To delete a saved game from a save slot, click the trash can tile to enter delete mode. In this mode, only filled save slots will be displayed. To permanently delete a saved game, select the tile and then click continue. To start a new game, select an empty save slot. The slot will be populated with the current date and time. Click the slot again to confirm your selection. Click Start to play the game. When playing Variant, the character is controlled using the keyboard letters W, A, S, and D. W moves the character forward. S moves the character backwards. A and D move the character left and right, respectively. Press the space bar to display the navigation path. This line shows the path forward through the game. You can disable the navigation path by pressing the space bar again. Some objects in the environment, like puzzles, can be interacted with. To interact with an object, move the character close to the object, then press the E key on the keyboard. Use the teleport pad by walking over it until an icon appears, then pressing the E key. Use a puzzle by walking up to it until an icon appears, then pressing the E key. When interacting with a puzzle, it will be necessary to use the mouse. Use the left mouse button to interact with puzzle elements. Here, using the left mouse button to click, drag, and release the slider manipulates the input of an equation. Here, using the left mouse button to click the puzzle selector opens the puzzle interface. Pressing the I button displays useful information for solving the puzzle. Move the orb onto the graph by using the left mouse button to click, drag, and drop the orb into place. After successfully completing a puzzle, success text will be displayed on the screen and an object in the environment may react. In this puzzle, a bridge extends across a gap. To exit a puzzle, click with the right mouse button. To pause the game, press the escape key on the keyboard. From the pause menu, you can review the game settings, load a saved game, or exit to the main menu. If you have any questions, you can go to portal.triseum.com and click on the support link. Triseum offers 24/7 support if you need any assistance. Thank you for watching.